I won't let you down.
I know.
Sell them for scrap. If you ever get out.
You're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cuddlebutt. GCPD or the morgue.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow. You know what Skip can do. Wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together!
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Not happy unless you're sticking that pointy little nose into my business, are ya? You stop me this time, but I'll be out soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
I'm sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you.
I only wanted to help people, and I've killed the one thing I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
It just occurred to me. Kirky Baby didn't have a choice, but you actually choose to be a flying rodent. It's genius!
Get my servers back, and I'll find Scarecrow. I guarantee it. We need to get control of the servers and find Dad.
Night was weak. He failed. We won't.
Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a punitive. Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
my dear brethren, we are...
Who dares disrupt this ritual?
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here.
But...
Broke him good!
Neither you got
it! What time are you, crazy bastard?
Open and smite the demon!
I'll get you anything you want. Interviews, radio, your own friggin' talk show, you name it! Just let me go!
Cowards, all of them. They lack faith, Batman. I do not. I know the truth. Now you will see the blade slice his throat and watch me bathe in it. I've faced death more times than you can possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me the sermon.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
You're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cell.
Hey, don't look too pleased to see me, officer.
You think this Blackfire's a real face, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. Oh, that was one hell of a baptism.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Just didn't know it.
You were lucky, Ryder.
Thanks for saving me, man. I mean, I had it under control. It was all part of the act, you know. Getting up close and personal.
Next time I'll leave you there.
Ah, cute. If I died, who would you talk to?
Be warned. I'm not saving you again tonight.
What, this?
Unsure.
I'll send you a copy.
This place suits you, Cobblepot.
Oh, you look tired, mate. Taking it out of you, putting me in here. I can tell. Only so much the human body can take before it gives up.
Seeing you behind bars keeps me going.
I'll wipe that smug look off your face. Just you wait.
And to think this guy was my nemesis back in Arkham City. Oh, don't look at me like that, Bats. I do have a life outside you. I used to, anyway.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle, and I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you.
Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone, for all Gotham's lost children, especially you, Batman. I'll do one special just for you.
Well, you gotta hand it to Deacon Blackbeard. Anything that gets the homeless working should be encouraged.
Knife was weak. He failed. We won't.
Ezreal's ready. He'll have left the burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find. You can stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice. I can't attempt to free the firemen until I clear the area.
Hey! What happened to you?
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah.
I'm going to search for as Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham.
Scarecrow's leading this now. We're soldiers. We follow orders no matter who gives them. Come here, Swamp.
Going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame.
You are privileged, man. The brain fear mechanism evolved in response to predation, to beasts hunting us, the dark. There can be few ordeals quite so evocative of our endless fears of death.
With Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time.
Perhaps.
Hey, that Firefly guy. Swear I saw him in a movie once. What movie? I'm not sure. Blaine, the fireman, Mr. Fire? It's on the tip of my tongue. Give me a status report, guys!
tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know.
Thanks.
Like a moth to a flame, the bat comes flapping.
Give in to fear as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Can't stop it. Not until I upgrade the disruptor. I can't sabotage that until I upgrade. Disruptor.
What happened to him? I don't know.
May have been the bat, but he's gone. What happened? Was it Batman? It must be him. If Batman's here, we need to look out. He could be anywhere. He's gone.
Bats here. We need to look out. He could be anywhere. Ouch. That looks like it hurt. Batman's making us look like idiots. He's playing games with us. He wants us to be scared of him. I ain't scared of that costume freak. If it was the Batman, he's gone now. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge. What hit me? Where'd it come from? I'm not scared. You hide all you like. Placing sentry.
What happened to him?
I don't know. If it was Batman, he's gone. Like a coward. Placing sentry.
By now.
Shut that weapon.
State of heightened alertness. Glands in your brain pumping a surge of hormones. Norepinephrine, hydrocortisone, adrenaline through your insides. This is your fight or flight instinct calling. But let me be clear. You have no such choice.
Checking on man down. Cover me. Batman. He's gone now. What happened? Was it Batman? It must be him.
If Batman's here, we need to look out. He could be anywhere.
It's Batman. See, I told you. What are you standing around for? Cover us. You need to wake up. What happened to him?
I don't know.
Find that increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure, perfect memories, crystallized moments of fear.
Shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just when you get in there, we were only doing our job.
Stop me. What about Batman? Bring it on, I say.
I know it!
shot.
My God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
I tried.
Wherever Flame. Wait here. An officer will take you to safety. Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cat. Get the body picked up. Nightwing, I've got the keycard. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
To serve more crucial functions. Have you felt that?
Won't be long now, Bruce. We're intoxicated. Wayne Enterprises is in for a very hostile takeover.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah, wouldn't want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting. Things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc. Bastards.
The subject's hand is now fully close to expectation.
They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor, great.
See you on the other side.
Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step.
Let me go!
You made it worse. Fix me.
I can't. Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
I know you're sick of that.
It's that aftershave.
You won't stop us.
No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die. You all will.
Quorum, we're funding your experiments. I want names.
Your wants are of no concern to me, Batman. Run along.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget, Batman. As a scientist, I love invalidating a flawed hypothesis.
One Sividar, formerly belonging to Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc. Bastard ate my hand at the asylum, but I still feel sorry for him. Though then again, my hands don't grow back. One cryogenic chamber used by Nora Freeze, wife of Mr. Freeze. From what I understand, those two finally got a happily ever after tonight. Of a kind, anyway. Might just hop in here myself. Wake up tomorrow when it's all over.
Said it was his anyway.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Mad Hatter has a hostage near Merchant Bridge. The sirens should lead me to the exact location.
It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Thanks.
Cash, I've secured the second hostage.
Good job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
Hatter has a hostage near the lighthouse off Leak Island. I need to find them.
Before I become the vigilante in residence? Exercise regime? Allergies? How regular are you? Oh, come on, Bruce, I need to know this stuff.
The last car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out. Woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
Needs to die already. I can't believe no one's taken him out yet.
Should you survive, you will find an increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. Be a pure, perfect memory.
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
No joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page. Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. Leave this crazy world you now inhabit. All you have to do is follow the white rabbit. Follow the white rabbit. Oh, come join me on a journey trip down memory lane. But they're wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who's following.
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late. The page is turning. Keep the balance. I know you're learning. Fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice. She never looked so pretty. Until you snapped and crushed my hand. You can get away with that. Come here, Alice. Don't be late. Follow me. Feel your fate. For you, Batman, the covenant of strength, your mind forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune, you sing. He's back again, the rabbit's head. Will you help him, Alice, or kill him dead?
It's okay. You're safe.
Follow the one. Sorry, Alice. It's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine.
Oh, no, no. Alice, dear, you cannot perish. There's so much more for us to cherish.
What fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice. She never looked so pretty. Well, until you snapped and crushed my hand. I thought you'd get away with that. No. Come now, Alice. Don't be late. Follow the other two. Feel your fate. For you, Batman, my puppet on a string. You're mine forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune you sing. Sorry, Alice, it's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine. Ah, Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find. Alice lost her mind. Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no, 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 no! What? No! I had you! Don't you see? You're mad! You're mad! You're just like me!
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
We can still be friends.
Croc should be fairly sedate, Batman. We're pumping in tranquilizer gas to keep him calm.
You used police sirens to hypnotize us. I want to know how.
Oh, no, 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 no. A magician can't reveal his tricks. I'll keep you guessing just for kicks.
Oh, Alice!
Why not brew some tea and snuggle up in here with me?
You need help, Jervis.
If you want the help, then why so callous? Join me, Batman. Be my Alice.
We should probably think about getting him some water, right? I think there's a hose out back.
Tea party's over, Freeze.
Masks and one copy of Batman's Adventures in Wonderland. Used by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Little Creek thought he could brainwash Batman into killing a cop. Bat went snickersnack on his ass and galumped right out of here.
Heard those statues are pretty rare.
Well, they're easy to find. It's collecting them that's the problem.
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman?
Might as well kill her now.
League's back in Gotham, they won't be staying long. Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
Road's blocked. Turn around.
The Arkham Knight took off. Just another cocky pretender.
Alfred, the assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
We'll be fine.
Angela, did any of you see where she went?
I barely saw her coming.
What was this idiot? Batman! It's Batman!
Trail leads through the ducts into Elliott Memorial Hospital. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
Remember your training. Follow our orders. The Batman! Protect the demon!
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliott Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I need to stay within range of the remote control. I should follow the trail deeper into the hospital. trail heads over the damaged floor into the morgue. I need to find a way in. She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She hit the switch here. She pressed the switch here. Wrong. She must have hit them in a specific order. Wrong. She must have hit them in a specific order. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again. Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit. A purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective. me for Talia.
No prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands.
Push your buttons, eh, Bats? Don't know why you care so much about the commish. He shot you, remember?
Should you survive, you'll find that increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure, perfect memories, crystallized. Some of you may never recover from this night. Your brain will rewire itself into a state of permanent fear response. A hair-trigger mechanism for panic that will have you bolting awake at night, clutching at your bed sheets, crying like a child.
They've commandeered a rooftop in Kingston. These men are armed. But they won't see me coming.
Thanks to you, Master Bruce, there'll be no blood spilled by Blackfire and his acolytes tonight.
Remind me to hit a
those question mark games they have around here. Pretty fun. Again.
Help me out, Bruce. When I kill everyone you love with your very own hands, do I tell them it's me, or just savor the betrayal in their dying eyes? Yeah, I know. I can't decide either.
In desperate, straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Have you felt that? The cold chill of fear.
He's busy. He won't follow my commands.
The boss is back! I knew we wouldn't abandon it. Whatever you say, boss.
In what you have reduced them to, the mewling babes your assaults exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. I should be back online by the time you're back.
Good work.
Becky, let's talk, yes.
Switching off, not for 1 second. restored. Boa's sentry drone's back online.
Detective, there's still a trial left for you to complete. If it helps, Dark Knight, think of yourself as Hercules, and these as your labors. Except, of course, they are labors of the mind. Much unlike that dullard demigod's tedious tests of strength.
Break the bat. I know it. We've got the numbers. We just keep attacking. What do you mean, possible sighting of a second Batman? How many are there?
Thanks to you, Master Bruce.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow is taking Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't know if she will sell.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Didn't know it.
It's good to see another friendly face. Hell, there ain't too many left in this town.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. It's the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat Computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can. The police aren't trained for this, Batman. Keep them safe.
Okay, listen up. Look like that, please.
Talia. I'm sorry.
One black mask worn by one ceremonial sword owned by Talia al Ghul. Miss al Ghul was a wanted terrorist and an associate of her father, Raish. But Joker got to her. Ceremonial swords used by Raish al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though. One custom tailored top hat, one rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, aka Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back. One ventriloquist dummy, aka Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, aka Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, aka the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, aka Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. One pair of shock gloves, worn by the Electrocutioner, aka Lester Buchinski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Blackgate riots, and then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula, owned by Bane, aka Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean, and he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One custom tailored top hat, worn by Jervis Tetch, aka the Mad Hatter. Guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy. One black mask worn by Black Mask, aka Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Blackgate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was. One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, aka the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there. One energy cell, property of Stag Enterprises. You'd think Stag would have enough money not to strike deals with scum like Scarecrow. Well, not anymore. This won't be the only thing we confiscate from Stag Enterprises after tonight. One tactical visor, worn by Gotham's newest mystery man, the Arkham Knight. I think Batman knows more about this guy than he's letting on, but I'll ask him about it some other time. Well, this is some top-of-the-line gear. Used by the Arkham Knight's militia. I don't know who's paying for this stuff, but they've got deep pockets. These boys are well equipped. Well, this is some top-of-the-line gear. Used by the Arkham Knight's militia. I don't know who's paying for this stuff. One sacrificial knife and prayer book, owned by Deacon Blackfire. This high priest of Crazy Town tried to kill reporter Jack Ryder. Just another religious nut complaining about media bias, I guess. One vial of unknown chemical substance and one vampire bat, owned by Kirk Langstrom, a.k.a. What are we gonna call this guy? Batman's already taken. I guess this guy's more of a man bat anyway.
So we're clear on what we're all doing. Our main priority is making damn sure we got every single entrance into this place covered. In this room, our focus is on that elevator. There's no way for us to isolate the control.
We're finished! They're gonna kill us!
Talking like that ain't gonna help no one.
Yeah, I got you. Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far.
Let's show them what it means.
Cash, full lockdown. Now! Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
These bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
And now, you're gonna get them all killed!
I can't give an order. Choosing a target first.
Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, it's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
If only old Chippo were here to see this.
of all that cower within its walls.
Oracle, the generator's been shelled.
Damn it. Okay, there's a backup in the underground parking garage. But it should already be online.
Got it.
Heads up, Batman!
Power up the generator to get the Batmobile out of GCPD. The backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight. Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Batman spotted in the cauldron.
Hacking target.
Alpha target flight.
Batman, cause my tank to explode. Just fire the shot.
Rattler down.
Drone down. prepared. Shoot it.
Target hit!
Hacking target. Okay, the tank's mine.
Think you can evade me? There's nothing left, sir. Nothing.
You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
All drones destroyed. We did it. No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. It looked bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to. Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
Gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
Open.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? A real dynamic duo. There, there, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Did you see it?
See what? Scarecrow snatched the little bird-faced loser you left locked up in a cell? Yeah, I saw it. That was pretty funny, I gotta say.
Was Gordon with them?
The Commissioner? Yeah, I think so. Kinda hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
he wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Thanks to you, Master Bruce, there'll be no...
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Gunrunners, plant people, rebel...
He's got us there! Watch out!
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! God, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
This time tomorrow I go dark. Got my money, got a new identity lined up. No one will find me.
Crazy! You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.